He's already been lifting his head all up too. They said he was completely healthy. All of his tests came out good. Everything came out perfect. The cancer and everything. And they had to wait. They had to wait a little bit to clear him after she was cleared. And well, they came back and they said nothing. So he was perfectly healthy and normal.